Right now, a Tennessee St. Louis County police crime scene tying up an area of Jennings. Here's what we know right now. A driver has rammed into the Faith and Hope Ministries church on 367 at Riverview Boulevard.
Our crew there tells us there is also a crime scene across the street at a mini mart. We're asking police what happened to that driver that sent them into the building. Once we get new information, we'll of course update you in this newscast.